Yeah!
Jamaica has been producing the best pop music in the world since, you know, the late 50s, early 60s.
I think a lot of the kids now that listen to modern music or so-called modern music will be very surprised about, you know, how much of it is actually drawn from the dub stuff going on in the 70s.
You can do anything with dub. It cannot stop. You cannot continue to do dub. Dub, you can't stop dub. That's why dub is still here, and that's why, and people are going to still discover dub in 20 years' time when drum and bass is long gone, when hip hop is long gone, maybe rock is long gone. Long gone? Long gone, where are we? China? Long gone, long gone.